Hi, this is Francesco. Welcome to my studio. Today, we will study an optical illusion called the Necker cube. Let's have fun with it.
It is a simple wireframe drawing with no visual cues as to its orientation. You can interpret this cube both being viewed from the top, facing left, or from the bottom, facing right. The ambiguous nature of this illusion is so strong that even if I add a perspective background, the cubes will still be open to interpretation. By adding a vanishing point, the cube on the bottom left should be seen as on the ground facing left, and the cube in the top right should appear floating facing right. In this case, I made the lines closer to the viewer darker, and the lines that should be hidden from sight lighter. And yet, it is still an ambiguous form. Those cylindrical forms hiding some of the lines help with the three-dimensionality of those Necker cubes. Even after adding an additional cue in the form of shadows, using our light from above bias, we still notice how the design of the cube itself interfere with our perception. Only the elimination of the lines that should be hidden from sight will allow our brain to read those cubes as solid objects fixed in place. And finally, adding shadows really does give us a grounding effect for the cube on the left and a floating in space effect for the cube on the right. It must be noted that a big reason that the Necker cube illusion works is because the cube is designed in isometric perspective. A wireframe cube in a three-point perspective will not be as ambiguous. To understand more about this last idea, you can check my video on Patreon.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you and ciao.